Today I'm going to make a s'more. I'm going to teach you guys how to make a s'more. First, you guys need a marshmallow. Squish it off. Squish it because it's going to fall if you put it on like a really round one like this one. And then you're going to need chocolate. And then you're going to have to put it in the microwave.
Okay.
And then you guys are going to have to put it for 30 seconds. And then watch how it goes.
It's about to explode. Oh boy.
Okay, get it.
Be careful. It'll be hot.
Cracker.
If I need a spoon or something.
And then you're going to have to put it together. And there you go. Voila. You make a s'more.
Wow.
Yummy.
Be careful because it's hot.
Yummy.
And then you take a bite,
yummy.
Right?
That's
hers.
Yeah. Yeah, now you got to. You gonna make another one, Ebony?
Yeah.
Don't in the fire. Don't in the fire. Don't in the fire.
Yummy! Can you take a bite out of yours? Yummy. What are y'all eating?
S'more. Be careful to use the microwave. You have to use it with an adult because you can maybe break your finger or something.
And look. Look at me.
I know.
Is it good?
I'm done with my second s'more. I'm done with my first s'more. Thank you. I can eat it outside. I can eat it outside.